old cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. There's smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have got them trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. Are you shocking? Just gotta keep low and quiet. Take a look at where the smoke's coming. line runs pretty far back. Down there. It was a dead end. Bristlebacks must have collapsed these tracks too. Hmm. He was trying to pull that.
Oops.
There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. Seems addressed to Ovid. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovid must have gotten greedy. Blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found.
Certainly so. Yes. Watch as I walk in a straightish line.
Don't you think I've forgotten? I never forget. I think I'd run to get another drink. Round, round. The more you say it, the more
how goes it, Hammerhead?
Don't offend your sensibilities, Nora.
here. What news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback Trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Ulven's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think...
that Ulven's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
If I'm gonna find out where the Bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going?
What up? How you doing? Oh boy.
Hey, I thought you'd left by now. Yeah, you. Bit busy now, but we'll talk soon.
Find a cauldron to learn how to override machines. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
I'll handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, when you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy, and you just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
I said we're good, Aloy. Go on ahead.
What are you standing around for, then? Help me off this thing.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one. It'll only slow you down.
What?
What are those Osirin doing out here?
Quick! Gotta scrap them before the scroungers get them!
Oh, that bristle back's charging right at them. Oh, it's hit too.
Your help was timely, Nora.
Just get back to Chainscrape before you get yourselves killed.
Not with all this salvage lying about. Come on, crew. Back to it.
Looks like the Osirin decided to put up a fight. Good time to pull out shotgun. One less machine. Another one down.
Clean glass of tea.
Someone down!
One less machine. Another one down.
Come on.
There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. Over here, girl. I want to thank you. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I need to get Olvin to blow the whistle, then Voidis to Barrenlight.
Shop and tripped over one of his stupid wires.
Why do you like the sound of my voice?
It didn't go boom.
Well, I hope a bristleback trip.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. It shouldn't take more than a day. Or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now,